guys, and welcome to another video. And this time we're going to be starting a new series called Jerk Players. This one's going to be called Pokemmo. Hey guys, and this is where I was last time. I've been playing this a lot lately, so you'll see my Pokemon stats now are quite high. I can instantly kill this guy. Takes off. But he's just so weak compared to my character that I just don't get hardly any XP points from him. And I'm so overpowered as well for him. It's still effective enough to kill him. Oh! Uh-oh. Bye-bye, Cubone. And Cubone. Oh yeah, and I've not shown you my Pokemon. I've not shown you something yet. Oh, give me. Sorry about that. Look. Let's solely know. And know an absolute ton. They're okay though. I like its brawling. Luckily, I don't have any Pokemon boxes. And unluckily, I don't have any Pokemon boxes. Because I will capture it if I can. This bike. Oh, that looks innocent. Look at this. Anyone that's green I've already got. Hey. Ding-ding. Thank you. not sure when I next evolve. Damn you, Pokemon. Anyways. I'm gonna get Borderlands, but if you know what I mean, I'm not gonna do a series on it. I'll probably keep you up to date on it. But I'm not gonna do a series play since it's on a different console, it's hard for me to not record on my computer. So seriously, I can only record on my computer and that's quite hard for me, so play that like that. Okay guys, Paul, I would skip about 10 seconds of this part unless you want to get a spoiler. Go to the Pokemon fan clubs, speak to the guy at the back, he's got a long white mustache, you'll get a bike voucher. I think you know what to do after that. Okay, sorry about that guys. If you had to skip 10 seconds forth, I had to tell them people that now I got this bike. Because it's over 100,000 to get it out of the way I did it, so. Critical hit! No! No! I love the shark crab. Oh, But hopefully I'll never change. Get some Pokeballs. Standard time zone. I don't know what the actual London time zone is called. I'm just gonna call it standard time zone. That's annoying. Oh, what's called? Crips missing. Thank you. Please don't kill him. I really need. No! Oh! I needed to catch him. Let's just try and not hurt him this time and try and catch him because I doubt it. Conk him! Let's have a look at my Pokédex. Caught 11 out of 386. That's kind of good. By the way, this is a Game Boy Advance game. If you want to learn that one, I'm probably going to keep playing it by myself.